Today on KLTV 7 News at 5, a trapped teen struggles to live.
It's just such a blessing.
How his son survived, trapped for a week in this car.
And strong storms threaten East Texas. I'll show you how hard you'll get hit in your complete Storm Tracker 7 forecast.